got a huge platform and a huge opportunity to do, you know, to do good things in your community.
A platform UConn's men's basketball team players are using to help inspire kids at Naylor School in Hartford.
Just interacting with the kids, you know, getting to know them, you know, and it's just a special thing we're doing.
The now annual holiday visit is a chance for the players to step off the court and bring some holiday cheers to these fifth graders.
I got excited because they did this last year, but I was in fifth grade, so I couldn't do this. And this is my first time.
See, a lot of our players, they come from neighborhoods like this. They've gone to schools like this. Their lives were impacted by great teachers or by great coaches.
The players are broken up into different groups and get a chance to do different activities with the kids, like in this case, where the kids are designing their own sneakers, jersey, and team logos.
Did you have him sign it for you?
In another room, it was cards for Operation Gratitude.
And they're going to be sending to servicemen and women all over the world to show our appreciation and our gratitude, which is really important for our kids.
All lessons, teachers, and the team hope the kids will walk away learning from this experience.
They can aspire to one day, you know, attend a world-class university like the University of Connecticut and live out their dreams the way that our players are.
And with another successful visit, the team is hoping to come back next year. Reporting in Hartford, Aisha Bo, Fox 61 News.